I really, really like the soundtrack they did for the sequels. John Williams never misses. Never misses. Straight up. All right. So we finished the original trilogy last week. Now it is time for the sequel trilogy, which I personally really enjoyed. I'm just thankful we got more Star Wars films. So, without further ado, let's do it. Cutscene, a long time ago in a galaxy far, far. Episode 7 of Force Awakens. I got my Force Awakens shirt on. Luke Skywalker has vanished. In his absence, the sinister First Order has risen from the ashes of the Empire and will not return until Skywalker, the last Jedi, has been destroyed. With the support of the Republic, General Leia Organa leads a brave resistance. She is desperate to find her brother Luke and gain his help in restoring peace and justice to the galaxy. Leia has sent her most daring pilot on a secret mission to Jakku, where an old ally has discovered a clue to Luke's whereabouts. You can tell I have read that one the least amount of times.
This will begin to make things right.
General's been after this for a long time.
We got company.
Cup of Jawa juice.
Who gave you permission to remove that helmet?
I'm sorry, Captain.
All right, here we go. Defend yourself from the First Order. Look at BB-8. All right, reach Poe's X-Wing and escape the attack. We're not on a mission yet. We're not on a mission where we need to do True Jedi. There it is. Oh, wow. This blaster is really silent. It's like he has a silencer on. Any other troopers that need dealing with? Aha. Uh-oh. Whoa. Back up.
Take this. It's safer with you than it is with me.
Nice.
The map to Skywalker.
The resistance will not be intimidated by you.
It's in a BB unit.
Soon have it.
I leave that to you.
Great. Oh! Wow. Whoa!
Where do you come from?
Tito! He must want you for parts!
You can stay with me for the night, but after that you're on your own.
Alright. Let's go, Rey. Let's go. No, nothing. Okay. Can we get in here? No, oh my. Return to Rey's home for the night. Okay. I mean, we're already home. first order of business.
In the morning you go. You're welcome.
Listen carefully. If you do exactly as I say, I can get you out of here.
What?
This is a rescue. I'm helping you escape.
Why are you helping me?
Because it's the right thing to do.
You need a pilot.
I need a pilot. Can you fly a TIE fighter?
Yeah, I can fly anything.
Good. We're heading to the hangar.
Oh, 2187. When you're done with this rugged, handsome prisoner, we should catch up.
What?
2187. Look at you on prisoner duty. Nice.
Up, down, up, left. Up, down, up, left. Let's see what's in here.
This is the what? Server room.
Is that bad?
We can disable the alarm system from here.
That's good.
Nice.
Down to Jakku earlier? Thankfully not. Last time I went on a mission led by Kylo Ren, he dived into a Zillow beast's mouth.
Dude, that's awesome. You weren't there for that?
It wasn't awesome. I thought we were all done for.
Well, that whole Banathi battle sounded pretty cool to me.
I'm just happy pushing buttons.
So it's smooth sailing from here, right?
Not quite, all right. But at least they can't call for backup.
Hey, you!
No, what? Man, I did not mean to do that, sir. I'm sorry. B has put your weapon away with the Jedi. Oh no. What did I do? What's over here? Anything over here? Oh, I gotta. Nothing to see here. Let's see where this goes. Oh, the water cooler. Look at the coffee machine. That's awesome. Let's go. The vending machine. All right, that's everything. Come on. Did these break open? No. Got it. Oh, look at the teddy bear. Oh, we made it to the hangar already. Let's go.
I only planned as far as get to a TIE fighter.
Okay, we can do this and live, I think.
We got this. Ooh. Well, I'm going up there first. Let's see. I probably should have kept those, no? How do I open this ladder? Oh, Poe. Probably. He can just climb. Aha. Come on, in you go. What the? Oh, Jesus, what was that? Like slingshotted back across. All right, now we bring you up. And then we stand here while we take you and bring this over. Don't go down. Left, down, left, up. Left, down, left, up.
You ain't pilots. Only the coolest, most hot-shot pilots can be up here.
Really?
Ballet guys, I just need to get my TIE fighter back real quick.
Oh, can we put him in a suit? Let's do it. Disguise. This is awesome. Let me get one of these helmets. Strange how that's not. Oh, look at all the teddy bears. Guitar, top hat. Oh, we got here pretty quick.
Once we disconnect these cables, we're out of here.
First, we're going back to Jakku. I left my droid down there.
No! We can't go back to Jakku!
That droid's got a map that leads straight to Luke Skywalker.
Skywalker?
Oh. Nice. Oh, no. See you later. Ooh, uh-oh.
That's not good.
Oh. This is jacket.
Come on. Don't give up hope. He still might show up, whoever it is you're waiting for.
First order of business. Oh, we didn't get True Jedi. I know that. That's because we took a shortcut. If we had looked around the hangar, we totally could have. How did I get... Sneaking mission I definitely got. I disabled the alarm. Wow, we didn't do very good on that mission. No mini kids. Finn, FN2187. Ooh. Oh, this is our speeder bike that we get to ride? Cool.
Take you to Nima, but there's something I need to take care of first.
Oh, what's that? Head to the Star Destroyer wreckage to gather scrap. Wow, look at that thing.
First things first, you're gonna help me collect some scrap.
Oh, cool.
Getting more and more selective about what he'll trade with. Well, it's either that or I don't eat this week. I won't be much use to you then.
How do we get up there? Oh, BB-8. Nice. 2 out of 20. Okay. Cool. I'm with it. 3 out of 20. Any others around here hiding? Breaker blaster. Nice. There's some. Okay. This is gonna be
Maybe
cool.
Maybe if I assembled something, I could get to that scrap.
Yep, a net launcher.
It's close. Maybe if I built something, I could reach it.
Yep, a glider. Let's go. Oh, haha. Cool. Ooh, look out below. There was none in there? Really? Oh, I guess we're gonna build. Cool. Oh, so she's just a scavenger in this episode. She's not a Jedi yet. You are not a Jedi yet. Now we need BB-8. Come on, baby. Oh, yeah. Oh, this is for R2. Huh. How do I... I don't think we're going to be able to get that. There's like no way up. Aw, man. Maybe if I can like trick the game to spawn her up here. Come on. Come on, spawn her. Guess not. I wonder if I have to get up there. Whoa. Where else? Some over here? What about up here? Oh, can't go up there. A piece of cake. Oh, cool. A little platforming. I like it. I like it. Oh, goodness. Huh. Now, where do I go? Oh. Aha! There we go. I have to jump down. Whee! Oh, I'm going for a kyber brick. It's not even another piece of scrap up here. What the heck? Can I do anything with this? No. Oh my. Oh my. Oh boy. That was close. Got it. Star Destroyer Scramble. Alright. But now how do we get those? Those are the last two. This doesn't make sense to me. And then he gets up here. Oh, he can use it. Wow. They should make that orange, since it's for BB. I thought that was for R2. Oh, make a glider. Nice.
The tools to build myself some help.
All right.
That should be enough to get a portion or two out of.
Let's go.
Let's head to Nima Outpost.
Come on, BB. Wow, look at all this stuff around. Oh my. Alright, where are we going? Zhongkar Plots. Oh, cool. Oh wow, look at this. Oh, there's the Millennium Falcon. Oh, this is awesome. Wow. Is that the water trough? Oop, oop, oop. Alright, here we are.
Here to trade, are you?
I am.
Let's see what you've got.
These five pieces are worth one half portion.
Last week they were a half portion each.
What about the droid?
The droid's not for sale.
I'll pay for him 60 portions.
Aww.
Come on, BB-8.
Water! Water!
Let's get out of here. So Vongar can't buy the droid, he's just gonna take it, eh? We'll see about that.
Gotcha.
Back off!
What do you think you're doing?
Helping you!
I didn't ask for your help.
Oh, sorry, BB. Oh man, there's quite a few of them. Is that it?
What? What is it? The jacket. This droid says you stole it.
It belonged to Poe Dameron. He was captured.
By the First Order. Helped escape, but our ship crashed.
So you're the resistance.
Obviously.
BB-8 says he's on a secret mission. He has to get back to your base.
Apparently he has a map that leads to Luke Skywalker, and everyone's after it.
Luke Skywalker?
Come on!
Let's go! Time to go!
We can't outrun them!
No?
Right. In that quad jumper!
Put that down. Haha. Where's the quad jumper? All these kyber bricks around. Oh, there it is.
Watch out!
Whoa!
Well. So much for outrunning them.
There! Another quad jumper! Cool.
But how are we gonna reach it? It's locked away!
I think I have an idea.
Man, there's a lot of... Look at all the kyber bricks around here. Where's the other quad jumper? Hold on, what are... Do I gotta... Oh, one of 10? Hold up, let me do that real quick. I know I saw, there's one. Let's Wow, blue in each of those. 3 out of 10. Oh man, I would have so much fun breaking everything here. There's so, wait, what is going on over there? Hold up, we gotta go over there and see what that is. Oh, sorry guys. Yo, they need to have like a, not lock on to friendlies. We need the force for that. Up. Oh. Five out of ten. There's gotta be one I'm missing right around here. Hold up. Aha. Where are you? There you are. 6 out of 10, baby. Who's still shooting stuff at us?
You're up, BB-8.
Oh, hold on. Oh, the TIE fighter is in the sky. It's like, what? 7 out of 10. Hold up, hold up. Almost done. Oh, my. Oh, just hidden. Tentative treasure. And 8 out of 10. Looking for these other two. Where are they? They gotta be on this side. They gotta be. Aha. 9 out of 10. Aha. 10 out of 10. Let's go, Jugs of the Junkyard. Can I get in there? No? Oh, no. BB can definitely get in there, right? Or what do I gotta do? Going from the top? No, let me see. He just gonna jump in there and grab it. Yeah! Plutz Hut. Let's go. You're up, BB. Now, what is this gonna do? We fixing a TIE bomber? What? Oh, it's gonna crash into the gate. Right? Watch out! Get out of the way!
Whoa. Come on,
let's go.
What about that ship?
That one's garbage!
The garbage will do. Low-flying garbage.
That'll be good.
Whoa! Hey! Look at the clothesline!
Get ready!
You ever fly this thing?
Whoop!
BB-8, hold on!
Whoa! Wow. Iconic shot.
Stay low, it confuses their tracking.
Stay low.
Got it.
Got it.
Hello. Goodbye. You got it. Ooh, is that a kyber brick? I think so. Oh no, it's a mini kit. Gotcha. Oh, there's one more TIE fighter somewhere? Hold up. There he is. Oh, he's... Oh! Took himself out. Oh, it doesn't count? What? Gotcha.
This ship really moves.
Just wait till I get the compressor off the ignition line.
We got 10 more? Oh.
Ray, stay low.
Oh boy. Nice.
I'm getting pretty good at this.
Whoa!
Another direct hit!
Yeah, on us.
Can't believe it.
Got him.
Skywalker inside BB-8.
Yeah, the resistance. I mean, we really need that map.
Then we best get away from the First Order.
Who taught you how to fly?
No one. I trained for ships, but never left the planet.
You're amazing. Them.
Get ready.
Okay, for what? We're gonna go inside that downed Star Destroyer, aren't we?
It's fine. I scavenge them all the time.
We aren't gonna blow a hole in that engine with these cannons. We need something more heavy duty, like a proton torpedo or something.
All right.
Wait a minute. These TIEs might be carrying the proton torpedoes we need.
Oh, they most certainly are. Oh, one of five? Hold up. Come here. Gotcha.
Sorry, we're too high.
Three out of five.
Not bad, but garbage.
Four. Are you number five? No, you are. Gotcha. Three out of five mini kits. Let's go. In we go.
The First Order TIE pilots are some of the best I've seen. We gotta watch out.
Whoa!
It's the fan! They're right in front of us!
Let's go.
Getting a little cozy in here.
Woo. Are we in trouble?
No. Just a bit of a tight squeeze for the ship, that's all.
That's all?
Whoa. Tell me. I knew that.
You're okay. He's with the resistance.
Help me with this. Quick.
Between us, I'm not with the resistance, okay? I'm just trying to get away from the First Order. Could you tell us where the base is? I'll get you there first. Deal?
So where's your base?
Go on, BB-8, tell her.
The Illenium system.
Yeah, that's the one. Get us there as fast as you can.
Oh! I love that. That was good. We didn't get true Jedi, though. Almost. 73,000. Getting pretty good at this. How long can you go? Not so easy without a co-pilot. Aw. 2 out of 3. 3 out of 5. 4 out of 5. Oh, would have been a TIE fighter. Any TIE. Quad jumper. And the Millennium Falcon.
We're gonna make the jump to the Illenium system. Everyone strap in.
Coruscant, where are we going? Okay, guys.
It's the First Order.
What do we do? There must be something.
Oh, no.
Where'd you get this ship? Don't tell me a Wrathstar's gotten loose.
Oh, no. What do they look?
Oh, great. Guavian security soldiers, get below and stay there until I say so.
Han Solo, we want our money back now. You think hunting Wrathtars is cheap? Kanja Club wants their investment back too. That BB unit, the First Order is looking for one just like it. And two fugitives.
If we close the blast doors in that corridor, we can trap both gangs.
Oh, look at him. But it worked. Uh-oh.
I got a bad feeling.
Wrong fuses.
This was a mistake.
Well, let's go. I absolutely loved in Force Awakens when Han and Chewie showed up. That was like one of the best moments in the sequel trilogy. Seeing them again, back together. Nice.
Did we just release another Wrathtar?
3 Wrathtars, 4 Wrathtars. What's the difference?
Free Solo. That droid is coming with us.
Oh, cool. Uh-oh. Go, go, go! Whoa.
Great timing.
Let's go. They'll meet us there. Gotcha. We need to find a way back to the Falcon that preferably doesn't involve getting in.
Uh-oh. What just happened?
The doors are in auto-lockdown till we get rid of this Wrathtar. Pretty sure I left it.
Hold why?
Wrathtar something or other in one of those crates.
We're getting somewhere.
Okay, let's see, what do we gotta do? What do I do with this? Ah! Gotcha. Take this.
That's what Han needs to get rid of that Wrathtar.
Perfect. Let's send it up on that conveyor, fast.
Switch to Han.
Here goes nothing.
Oh, nice. Goodbye.
You're headed to the Falcon. Find a way to meet us there.
But we don't know where we are.
That's the spirit.
Alright.
We've been racking up a bounty for years now. With our current total.
Oh yeah. Nice.
I can't control it.
These guys bring the whole gang with them?
Looks like it.
Guess they won't be getting their money back.
Okay, what am I looking at? Ooh, what is that gonna do? Oh, I'm not gonna get any of those? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, nah, we got them. Aha! Aha. Whoop. Now, how do we proceed? Maybe we have to switch to Ray? Aha. Up we go. Whoa! Oh no!
Let's debate that when we get back on the Falcon.
How do I get past him? Can't go that way. Ooh! Oh no, definitely shouldn't have did that. Okay, how do we... Probably got a switch, right? I would imagine. Aha. Is that what I'm shooting? What am I shooting at? That? Aha! Back to Ray. Oh, the wall running. Cool. Oh! Oh, wrong person. Didn't mean to do that. What is that shiny for?
Looks like he's got more than Raptars on this.
Wow. Uh-oh, are you guys gonna hurt me? You are. There's a mini kid around here. Hold up. Ooh. Nice, nice. Aha. What the heck is that? Oh my goodness. Some kind of control chair? What does that do? Well, that's clearly not the code. Hmm. One of these must show the code. Aha! Triangle thingy chair on its side. Oh. Triangle. That, and then chair on its side. Let's go. Aha! Oh, of course. Is that the Ark of the Covenant? Oh, that's awesome. That is awesome. I love it. Can't get in it. Need to come back with a bounty hunter. Nope. Nope. Pick it up. Oh. This would be cool co-op. I like when they separate you and you each have a job to do. I'm gonna need BB-8. Where are you, BB?
Chewie, the containment units. When has being unsure ever stopped us?
What the heck? Oh, okay. I see. Let's move this over here. Like so. And then do we have to do something? Yeah. Give that a good old press. Oh, what? Oh, cool. Oh, that's awesome. Is that it? Or now what? We have to... Strange, there's nothing... Gotta open that one, there we go. Han's a strong guy, man, look at this! All right. Surprise! Oh, you're a good guy. My bad. Not supposed to. What the heck? What just happened to him? Oh, we found the treasure room. Let's go. True Jedi? Show me that true Jedi, baby. What the heck?
Falcon is just through there.
There it is, true Jedi.
Falcon,
come on. All right, let's do it. Anybody else? What the?
I thought the girl could reach that lever. Where is she? Where's that brown droid? We needed to switch this crane.
All right. Oh, I can fit in there. Give me that. Wow, that's the easiest mini kit I've ever seen. All right, now we need to. Oh, is my Okay. Oh, hold on, Han. One down, one to go. Ray's turn. Oh, there's a mini kit. That's where the final mini kit is. Where am I going? This way? At launcher. One, come on, Finn. Let's go. Oh, Finn! No, come back!
Ray!
Finn!
Help!
Finn!
No! I'm coming! Hold on. Nice. Uh-oh. We're still separated. Oh, there we go.
Put the door.
That was lucky.
Uh-oh, there's one behind there. Better stay back there. Did we just run over some? We did. Come on. Hey, what up? Oh, no, I want Rey. There she is.
I found the Falcon. We made it. Finn, I think I might be able to reach that lever.
There we go. Ball run. Just run up to it. Okay. Cool. Open sesame. Uh-oh. Time to go. Ooh! Chee!
What's that thrust? We're going out of here at light speed. Hang on back there!
Inform the First Order that Han Solo has the droid they want, and it's aboard the Millennium Falcon.
If Skywalker returns, the new Jedi will rise.
By the grace of your training, I will not be seduced.
The weapon, it is ready. We shall destroy the government that supports the Resistance, the Republic.
Go, all the fear preparation.
Uh-oh.
Fugitives, huh?
This droid has to get to the Resistance base as soon as possible.
He's carrying a map to Luke Skywalker.
Ooh.
You want my help? You're getting it. Gonna see an old friend. She'll get your droid.
Reap what you solo. That was a good one. True Jedi. 97,000. The high ground. Oh, we didn't get him? Almost all mini kits. We got 4 out of 5. No, we got 1. We got Okay. Never mind. Han Solo, episode 7.
So where exactly are we going to meet this friend of yours?
We'll find her on Takodana. The Falcon will get us there in no time.
Takodana. Never knew the name of the planet.
I didn't know there was this much green in the whole galaxy.
Yup. I love this planet.
Solo, why are we here again?
To get your droid on a clean ship.
Clean?
You think it was luck that Chewie and I found the Falcon?
Oh, that looks awesome.
Order's not far behind. You want to get
resistance?
Maz Kanata's our best bet.
This is
find
awesome.
Her here in her castle. Maz is a bit of an acquired taste, so. Let me do the talking, and whatever you do, don't stare.
At what?
Any of it.
Han Solo!
Oh, boy.
Hey, Maz!
Hey, Maz.
I assume you need something.
I need you to get this droid to Leia.
No. You've been running from this fight for too long.
Please, we need your help.
Come on, BB-8.
Ray, you okay?
It's nothing. I'm just gonna take a look around.
I am a Jedi. I don't like it.
Whoa. I'm guessing you go first, and then possibly you? Maybe? Baby, can you get up there? Nice! Oh, this is cool. Nice.
Ray?
That lightsaber was Luke's, and his father's before him, and now? It calls to you.
I don't want any part of this.
It was the Republic. The First Order, they've done it.
Uh-oh.
Where's Rey?
Where'd you get that?
Take it. Find your friend.
Wait a sec. Huh? There we go.
Those beasts. They're here.
They're here.
Rey! Rey!
Where is she?
Let's keep moving.
Oh, they didn't do the scene where the resistance arrives? That's a missed opportunity. Alright, let's get him. Go, Finn. We don't gotta do this right now. Where are we headed? Oh, hello, what are you guys doing? You guys need to watch out. Vehicle landing. Ship landing. FN2199. Let's go.
Friend of yours? Not exactly.
You're going down.
Just go until you at least say hello.
Whoa. Oh, Finn can't throw his saber. Makes sense. Oh, that's him? Let's go. Come on. Bring it on. We're going down. Whoa. Gotcha. Oh, that's right. How could I be so silly? Here it comes. What?
The girl I've heard so much about. The map. You've seen it. Pull the division out. Forget the droid. We have what we need.
He took her. Did you see that? He took her. She's gone.
Yeah, I know. You've changed your hair.
Same jacket.
No.
New jacket.
I saw him. Leia, I saw her son. He was here.
We're heading back to the base on Dakar. We can catch up there.
Oh, look at 3PO with his red arm.
Thank you. It isn't safe here. We're heading back to the base on Dakar. We can catch up there. Oh, and Han, don't forget to bring the droid.
I'm not Han. I'll tell him. Ooh. Oh, we definitely need to be a Jedi to get that. Oh, right? Oh, nope. I'm going to the resistance base.
Learning
something new. I've just been given an update. Someone went to a lot of effort to collect this database, didn't they? Wow, they're each 50,015 bricks, so 45? Wow, we don't have enough. Okay.
I'm available day and night, so just pop by when you need to. Not like you need to sleep.
Friends of the Resistance. Aw, you heard Poe?
Poe? Poe Dameron? You're alive?
Buddy!
Wait!
What happened to you? I woke up, no ship, no you, no nothing. BB-8 says that you saved him? Well, we should go speak with the General. She's gonna want to talk to you. Come on, BB-8.
I love getting to walk around worlds that you didn't get to in the movie, you know? Like,
you must not have recognized me on the way in due to my stylish red arm. There's actually an interesting story to that. Who are you calling self-indulgent? General, I regret to inform you, but this map recovered from BB-8 is only partially complete.
Can't believe I was so foolish to think I could find Luke and bring him home.
The scan data from Snap's reconnaissance flight confirms Finn's report. This was the Death Star.
And this is Starkiller Base, the weapon that destroyed the Hosnian system.
Hmm?
Oh, hang on. This thing's 4K.
The first order. We're charging the weapon again now. Our system is the next target.
Okay, how do we blow it up?
That base has to have some kind of thermal oscillator.
They have defensive shields that our ships cannot penetrate.
I can disable their shields. But I have to be there on the planet.
We'll get you there.
All right. Wow, this is cool.
You think they're gonna be okay? I can always prepare my ship for a plan B.
Don't worry. If you knew Han like I do, you'd know he's perfectly capable of... You know, maybe a plan B would be good. Just in case.
Alright. Ship mission. Ooh.
You gotta be kidding me. No way. Not happening.
Can he... No, right? Oh, he's still got the saber.
Gotta know what to do with this. Just not me.
What? Oh, he means the crate. Uh-oh, look at Akbar! With his fish food. That's hilarious.
I am not sure Master Solo recognized me. Do you suppose he was confused by my red arm? Yes, how would you know?
Alright. How do we get you open? Ah, hold up. Easy enough, right? One. Oh, there's four? I don't know if we have four people right now. Oh, it's a timer. Okay. Oh. Gotcha. Ha ha. Welcome to Dakar. Seems like all the planets have one of those. Alright, let's go. Starkiller Base.
The flooding tunnel is over that ridge. We'll get in that way. Let's find Ray.
Where am I?
You're my guest. I know you've seen the map, and now you'll give it to me.
I'm not giving you anything.
Give me the map!
Never.
Wait here.
What?
The scavenger resisted you.
She is strong with the Force.
Then the resistance must be destroyed before they get to Skywalker. Prepare the weapon.
Supreme Leader, I can get the map from the girl.
Bring her to me.
You will remove these restraints and leave this cell with the door open.
I will remove these restraints and leave this cell with the door open.
What the heck?
We're here, the less luck we're gonna have. The shields.
I have an idea about that.
Hey.
I don't have the lightsaber anymore? Aw.
Alright, big deal. Now what?
Phasma won't be able to resist coming down and dealing with us herself. And that's when we make her lower the shields.
Oh, as simple as that, huh?
Oh, yeah.
You're all useless. Must I always take matters into my own hands?
What was your job when you were based here?
Sanitation.
Uh-oh.
We don't need Phasma's help.
Oh, you don't think so, huh? Oh, he's got a flamethrower. Uh-oh. No, you don't. I just have one of those faces. Han. There's a bunch of stuff I thought for Han to do, I thought. Oh, I could have got him in one shot, I guess, with this. Yep. Oh, wow. Nice. Whoa, what the heck? Where did that come from? Whoa, look at all those troopers approaching.
Fire! Fire! Fire!
Oh boy. Let's go. Anybody else? Want some too? Can I? What is this? Oh. Oh! Trying to sneak up on me, huh? That's the door we gotta open, somehow. Oh, he's working out. Just interrupted his set.
Pathetic. I will deal with you myself then.
There's the key we need. Well, let's call Phasma. Oh, she's on the map looking for me, okay. Finn, you need pants. Crack this open real quick. Up, left, up, right. Oh, it's the interrogation room. How do we open you? Nice. Give me that mini kit. Oh yeah. Nothing there. Alright. What is that doing there? Oh, we can. Oh, I missed completely. Wow.
Get this door unlocked!
There's no way through, sir!
Did I detect a pun?
Oh man. Alright, hold up. Oh, there's Rey.
Rey! She's safe!
Be careful. Nice. Got it. Alright. Uh-oh, we gotta go. Gotta go. Gotta go. Gotta go. Gotta go. Is this the one we need? I don't know. Uh-oh. Electromagnetic. Oh, she's coming. She is coming.
This'll teach her to wear that precious chromium suit of hers.
nice. Sucks to suck.
How's your fancy metal suit treating you now?
Don't get cocky, kid.
Alright, where do we go now? I literally have no clue what happened, but it worked.
She takes one step on this, and she'll be in for the shock of her life.
I think you're enjoying this a little too much, kid.
Thought you'd like being in charge, Phasma. Ah! Let's get her to the system control room. We can shut down the shield from in there.
Where are you going? Hold up.
I won't make the same mistake twice.
Oh, she's got her hands up. Let's go. Keep going. Where do you think you're going?
Get away with this, traitor.
Oh, aha. Nice.
Open the door. Now!
As soon as you let your guard down, I'm going to eliminate you all.
That's what you think. Oh, you gotta aim at her. That's cool.
You want me to blast that bucket off your head? Lower the shields.
You're making a big mistake.
I don't think so.
What do we do with her?
Is there a garbage chute? Trash compactor?
Yeah, there is.
Oh!
Finn, what are you doing here?
Now, hug later.
Yeah.
The shields are down! Almost in range.
That looks incredible.
Dead center as many runs as we can get.
Let's go. Whoa.
Ah, direct hit. But no damage.
My friend's got a bag full of explosives. Let's use it.
If you're going to get inside, I need to find the junction box.
Huh. Girl knows her stuff.
Star Killer Queen, I like it. True Jedi. 112,000. Rey's escape, rug pull, snowed in. Let's go. We got all three, baby. Oh man. Too bad we couldn't get all the mini kits. Alright.
Keep your hat on, I'm coming.
It says this is unknown region, but this is Ilum. This is a known region. They just left the door open.
Ready at the door once Rey gets it open.
Sneak attack! Haha. I don't need it. Oh no, there we go.
Atta girl.
Oh, here we go.
Are you trying to blow us up?
Yeah.
Hey, when I dropped them, we weren't sneaking into a first ordered base. And the Falcon was fine in the end. Come on, we got a job to do. Walkways out. We could just drop the charge here. Ever the perfectionist. Fine. Then find us a way across.
Can I do this without being seen? Nope. How do we get up there? Oh. Oh, boy. Can we sneak attack him with this in our hand?
Yes.
Nice. Pick up? Why would I want to pick the... Oh, that's awesome. Yo, that is awesome. Oh, man. Oh, I can't do it while I have one of these? That's too bad.
Huh?
What's... No, nothing. Nothing. You did not see anything. Oh, God. Oh. No. Uh-oh. What is he doing? Go back to your post, soldier. Got one more. Oh. Actually, we could just sneak attack him. And this one.
Hiya!
Is that all of them?
Done.
Let's get out of here.
Destroying Starkiller. Here we go.
Ben!
Han Solo.
My son.
Will you help me?
Yes.
Thank you.
Hit the target hard. Give it everything you got.
We aren't getting inside that oscillator just yet.
Let's bend down the defenses. Red Squadron, Blue Squadron, do your thing.
Oh, look at all these targets. Nice.
Remember when the sun is gone, that weapon will be ready to fire. But as long as there's life, we got a chance.
Whoa. No.
Whoa, they're attacking us from everywhere. That's all their tower taking.
Whoa,
care of. Look out, we can't afford to lose you.
Three more guns.
How you doing? Whoa. I'm moving and grooving. Ain't nothing I haven't seen before.
Let's go. That's all the, whoa. Well, I think we might get 1 out of 5 for this. No, just a lot of coins. Let's grab those real quick.
The last of their cannons are down.
All right, keep going.
Oh, we didn't even get a chance. All right.
Black Leader, there's a brand new hole in that oscillator.
We did it. The oscillator doors are open.
All teams.
Oh, yes. I love a good trench run. Holy moly! 1 out of 10. Oh man, I'm coming. Yeah, see? Oh, Nelly. Oh, Nelly. Oh, tell me I missed one. No? We got it. 10 out of 10, baby. Let's go. Mini kits. Galore. Almost there. Oh!
The Falcon's this way.
Traitor!
Oh! Oh.
What the? There you go.
That lightsaber, it belongs to me.
You wish. Look at the snowman. Whoa!
No one will stand in my way. Not Han, not you.
Second time holding a lightsaber, and I'm fighting Kylo Ren. Deep learning.
Misery! You don't deserve to wield that saber. Give it to me.
Oh. Troopers. Haha, Kylo Ren snowman. Look at that. Sith snowman. Oh. Whoa. Oh, that sucks. Wow. Okay, destroy this. Nope, can't destroy that. Let's go, Kylo. Bring it on. Ooh. Come on, get up, Finn!
You're a
monster. Yeah.
It's just us now. Han Solo can't save you.
Ha! Take that. Oh, look at the mini kit back there. Oh, no. Whoa! Oh, yo, he just knocked me, sent me flying.
You won't win. You can't.
Watch me.
I don't think so.
It's the ones who destroyed the base.
Whoa! Wow.
You sure you're okay, Finn?
I'm fine. We have to stop him. Let's just find a way past this thing.
Whoa! Careful! Look at that lava! Oh, I can get that. Hold up. Take care of you first.
Retreat!
Alright. Got my breaker blaster. Oh yeah. Gotcha.
Come on. Let's end this.
Let's do it. No.
Think what you could achieve with the proper training.
Woo! Looks like you need the training. Yeah.
You need a teacher. I can show you the ways of the Force.
Poor Finn. Yay.
I wonder what's gotten into him.
They actually acknowledge what that happened in the movie. Wow, that's crazy. Wow. Chewie, that was my one gripe about Force Awakens when I first saw it. I was like, Chewie and Leia should have been together right after Han's death. Like, she shouldn't have went to Rey. I mean, I get Rey was her... Han was raised like stepdad, so to speak, in a way. But Chewie and Leia should have been first. Heck of a pilot. 3 out of 5 mini kits. Jess Pava. Rey, Starkiller Base. Kylo Ren, there he is. Let's go. Kylo Ren, no helmet. And Poe Dameron's Black One. All right. Let's go finish this.
BB-8 says he has something to show us. No, don't wait.
You never know.
R2-D2 may have some much needed good news.
Show me.
Hey, all right, buddy, hold on. The map, it is complete.
Luke. I'll go. I'll take Chewie and the Falcon. I'll go find Luke.
Octu. Starkiller Base is gone. Can't go back there. Huh. to the Temple Island. Wow.
R2, stay and watch the Falcon, okay?
Oh, I can't understand her. Need 3PO. Oh, look at the huts. Oh, this is awesome. Cool. Oh, there's the Porg. Look at the Porg. That's adorable. Wow, they did a great job with this.
Luke Skywalker.
We did it. Force Awakens, episode complete. That was great. 57%. Well done. All right. All right, that was good. Now tomorrow, we do my personal favorite of the sequel trilogy. The Last Jedi. All right. Took 2 hours. 2 hours. That's about what it takes, I think. 2 hours. I don't know how we did Return of the Jedi in an hour and a half. That was crazy. But all right. Well, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Stay tuned for The Last Jedi.